upper 80s. All right, guys, let's get to our viewer photos of the day. And Dwight, this is a great picture.
That.
So do I. And
it's one of my
puppy
favorites.
Dog, maybe enjoying a nice sunset there. And also another one coming in from Steve. I thought this was a cool photo here.
I'm
sure we're going to have some hay getting laid down over the next couple of days. So we appreciate all of those viewer photos. You can submit those right there on that StormTrack 3 app or online at WSILTV.com.
All right. Thank you, Nick.